The construction works of the 42.3-kilometer Namave Industrial Roads commenced in 2019 and were expected to be complete in 5 years. Today, officials from the Uganda Investment Authority and Ministry of Finance inspected the roads under construction. They were, however, told that only 40% of the project had been accomplished over 4 years since works kicked off. This was attributed to a number of factors, including the long COVID-19-induced lockdown.
I am quite impressed because I saw when they were trying from when the place was really swampy and now to making it having a tarmac that you can stand on. That has impressed me. I am also impressed that we are going to get to drain all the water which was here, that which was logged in the park. We are going to move all of it to River Namanve to Lake Victoria. Because the biggest problem was that we are in a wetland, and so we wanted to know how we can coexist.
We took a lot of time filling the swamp with rock and then eventually studying the rate of settlement, and now eventually we've laid the subsequent layers. In regards to the drainage, which he hinted on, most of this water is channeled back to Lake Victoria. But I want to also state that the difference in height, in levels between Lake Victoria and where we are standing is just half a meter.
Though progress has been made, Minister Anite is concerned with delayed completion, fearing that if it exceeds the stipulated time frame, the government of Uganda may face penalties. Minister Anite, however, reveals that the poor road network in the park is largely to blame for the slow development of the park.
One challenge that was very glaring was infrastructure. We are charging them for services, which is roads, electricity, water, and sewage, but we are not providing those services, and so they couldn't. And then we had a premium of $80,000 per acre of land, and we're charging them. So it was very, very complex for them to be able to develop, because even buying an acre which was not on a solid ground and there's no service, it's in a bush, and all that was very difficult. So
Namanve Industrial and Business Park is the largest industrial park in Uganda, sitting on 2,209 acres of land, and is home to over 1,000 businesses, mainly in production and storage. The construction works are being funded by the UK government, which extended a grant of €253 million with an intention of easing accessibility and infrastructure development in the park. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.